Man, we got Jeremy from Point Blank, Texas, and we got right. And we got Diane from Connecticut. Good morning, y'all.
Yes, sir.
Good morning.
Hey, good morning.
Man, it is time for Battle of the Sexes, man. I'm always excited about this, man, because this thing can get ugly, and it can get ugly real quick.
Woo! So listen,
I'm going to give y'all some advice. If you don't know the question, just say pass. You will save yourself a few seconds because you only have a few seconds. So we're going to start out with the men first. Brent, are you ready?
I'm ready. Jeremy, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go. What superstar has the legal name Yvette Marie Stevens?
Pat.
Shaka Khan. The Cat and Jack brand can be found out of what popular store?
PetSmart.
Nope, Target. What popular WNBA store is being held in Russia? Nope, NBA star is being held in Russia for marijuana vape cartridge?
Brittany Griner.
Yes. What type of flour do you use to thicken sauces?
To thicken what?
To thicken sauces. Sauce.
Sage?
What type of flour? Corn flour. What corn is Meghan flour. Markle's royal title?
Meghan Mark Princess Queen?
Nope, the Duchess of Sussex. What luxury brand is known for its bumblebee symbol?
Bumblebee Gucci?
Yes.
Oh,
when gardening, what do you put in soil to help grow the plants?
Fertilizer.
Yes.
Come on, dog.
All right, now. Parents and adults may use this at night to add moisture to the air and to help them breathe.
Humidifier.
Yes, sir.
Yep. Come on now.
That's four of them.
There you go.
Oh,
yes.
Man.
Oh, let's
go. He was jogging in place when he answered those.
Come on, Jeremy. Yes.
All right, Connecticut, are you ready?
Ooh, that was a hard one. Yes.
All right, here we go. Start the clock. What's the card game where you win by reaching a score of 21?
Poker.
Nope, blackjack.
Blackjack. I'm sorry, blackjack.
All right. What part of the animal do dogs belong to?
Canine.
Yes. All right, during the famous O.J. Simpson police chase, what kind of vehicle was O.J. riding in?
A Bronco.
Yep.
Yes, come on, girl.
What rap group made the song Straight Outta Compton?
N.W.A.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Coach Jimmy Johnson, who won Super Bowls with the Dallas Cowboys and college football championship with what school?
Pass.
University of Miami. What NBA team drafted LeBron James out of high school?
Cincinnati. Pass. Pass.
The Cleveland Cavs.
Okay.
All right. What car company makes the Continental GT?
Cadillac.
Bentley. What boxer shocked the world by knocking out Mike Tyson in 1990?
Douglas.
Oh.
Yes.
Yes.
It's a tie.
So how many she got?
It's a tie, I think.
Yeah, four apiece.
4-4.
We got some smart folks this morning.
Yes, we do.
Here's a tiebreaker. What was Tiger Woods' real first name?
Kitty Cat.
Eldred. Go, Brad.
She said Kitty Cat.
Hemp, A2, and soy are types of what?
What'd you say?
Hemp, A2, and soy are types of what?
Plant?
Nope. Milk.
What? Milk? Oh, milk. All right, we got one more.
All right, what gaming platform would you play Halo 3?
The PlayStation.
Nope, Xbox. Oh.
It's back to school and your kid may get sent home from school for HFM bumps. What is called that? What is that called and what does it stand for? HFM.
HFM?
Yes.
Pass.
You can't pass. What sport is held? What sport is held in Daytona?
The racing, car racing.
Yes.
There it is.
Yes, NASCAR.
Yep. There it is. I don't have no more questions, but let's hit him with what's Tiger Woods' real first name?
Eldon.
Oh, that is wrong on so many levels.
No, the ladies won. All right, special thanks. Let did she win?
All right, and congratulations, ma'am. You are today's winner of the fabulous prize pack from America's Store, the Dollar Tree. All right, so let's see what you got in your prize pack today. You've got a 36-inch braided nylon cat leash and collar set. You've also got the at-home drug test kit. Results in 5 minutes, 98% accurate. Also, from Baby King, a 5-ounce nursing bottle. Dishwasher safe with a medium flow nipple. You got a LOL surprise, jumbo coloring and activity book. you've also got from Tool Bench a 24-piece sandpaper set. Also, from California Farms, you got a can of evaporated A&D milk. From Jelly Belly, very cherry flavored sparkling water. Also, Super Stack, the salt and vinegar potato chips, they're kind of like Pringles. Also, you got those ladies over-the-calf sheer diabetic stockings. Oh, yeah. And from Columbia Brand, the award-winning American pasta, you got a box of elbow macaroni. And finally, from Pick Brand, two mousetraps. Kills fast, easily disposable. Please keep out of reach of children and small domestic animals. That's your prize pack from the Dollar Tree. And because, man, that's not all. Because you want a tiebreaker, you also get a bonus gift. You get a gift card from the Lady Spa. A full body massage is the best stress blocker, and the Vajayjay steam room to freshen up that sausage locker. All right,
there you go. Oh my God.
Congratulations, y'all. That's Battle of the Sexes. Marvin is my the morning show. Coming up.
Thank you.